Hello everyone. So in my last video, I asked you all to guess my weight in both these pictures. Almost all of you have guessed it wrong. आप लोगों के guesses का average निकाला जाए तो कुछ 15 to 18 के जिसका difference बताया आप लोगों ने इन दोनों pictures में. But the fact is that मेरा weight दोनों photos में एक ही जितना है, ना बढ़ा ना घटा. But the only difference between these two photos is that my body's fat percentage has gone down and I have gained some muscles in order to look leaner. मेरा body पहले से ज्यादा toned, ripped और defined दिख रहे हैं. Body का composition change हुआ है, fat loss हुआ है, muscle gain हुआ है. Guys, मैं बार बार कहती हूँ and आज फिर से बोलूंगी कि please don't target weight loss. That is the worst thing you do to yourself. Your weight loss can be your fat loss, your muscle loss, your bone density loss or your water loss. And we are targeting only and only fat loss. Please don't keep weighing scale as your ideal reference scale. रोज रोज वेट करना बंद कीजिए. Especially ladies, खाना खाने से पहले, खाना खाने के बाद और ना जाने कौन कौन से टाइम पर. Girls, stop it. I shall soon be coming up with a video that explains you the benefits of strength training. Till then, stay tuned, stay active and stay safe.